Welcome back. Joining us now from the Animal Rescue with a pet looking for a good home is Phil Stalines. Good morning.
Good morning.
And who did you bring here?
This is Wendy. Wendy's a silky terrier. She's about between 5 and 6 years old. Very sweet and very lovable. She's a puppy mill rescue. She was a breeder for the first 5 years of her life.
Aww. And help people understand what a puppy mill actually means.
A puppy mill is where they breed dogs that are being sold through retail outlets. Mm-hmm. No good breeder would ever sell a dog through a retail outlet. Mm-hmm. And that's what you find in the pet stores. And they have a tendency to inbreed a lot of their animals. And it's a horrendous condition. They live in little cages their whole life. And they're just bred over and over and over again every heat cycle.
Oh my gosh, that is so sad. So that's where she came from?
That's where she came from. And she's very sweet and lovable. She's a little bit scared sometimes, mm-hmm. but she's sweet. And she has learned very quickly how to walk on a leash and go up and down stairs. So she's learning very quickly. She's
wow.
a smart dog. And with the puppy mill dogs, we like people to have another dog so that they have a friend, that they have someone they can associate, because mm-hmm. they relate better with animals than they do with people.
Interesting, because they spend so much of their life just
right.
around animals.
And it also helps train them, because they learn from the other animal. They do the training. And it's really best to have a fenced yard for them, because they do have a tendency to, if they get a little bit frightened, they scoot.
Yeah. Well, I can imagine after yeah. the conditions that they grow yeah. up in. And so she's 6 years old, so she went through that for six
yes.
years?
She was bred every heat cycle for the 5 to 6 years.
But look how sweet she is.
She's now she's spayed, though.
Okay, good. And so you mentioned good to have a fenced yard for this dog. Right. Also, maybe if you have another dog already.
Another pet, right.
Okay, for some company. And,
for company
and to help
for the dog.
Give them a little training as well.
Exactly.
Good to know. So she is up for adoption. Also, there's a big event happening today for a lot of the animal
right.
shelters.
Right. There's called the Pet Palooza. It's at the First Baptist Church mm-hmm. in Essex. It's on 911 Mace Avenue from 11 to 4 today. She'll be there along with several of our other dogs, plus some other groups, and there's also different events and contests and costume contests for the dogs, plus vendors.
Oh, good. Well, again, she'll be there today along with many other pets that need some help. If you'd like to adopt from the Animal Rescue, 717-993-3232, that's their number, or you can go to their website, www.animalrescueinc.org.